During the second wave of coronavirus 2021, I had brain hemorrhage and I was bedridden for more than 3 months. So I've been doing certain activities related to mindfulness. And the message from this video is that never ever give up, keep inspiring others. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel.